Look to shed the blame. Words cut so